It's been a rough Boise State tourney for teams in Central Iowa. West Des Moines Valley, the Metro's final hope for a team in the semifinals, and it will take a major upset. Dubuque, the number one team in the state and much taller than the Tigers. But Valley is scrappy from the opening tip. Final seconds, first half, Carlo Marble buries the three, ties the game at 21. Dubuque wants to call that first half a fluke, but it's not. Valley keeps up the pressure in the third. Marble, the great move and lay-in. Dad likes that a lot.